lovely shape and brow. Well, like an arching rainbow all the brown. Most beauteous of the eyebrows that I know, thy eyebrow most deserves the world's renown. If e'er an eyebrow were to lack the shape of beauteous rainbows in the springtime sky, then I, as lord, would have to beg escape. Sans lovely brow, my love would surely die. But thy brown brow grows in delightful ways, and brings great pleasure to my very sight. Upon thy brow my eye shall ever gaze. In all the dark, thy eyebrow shines as light. Of all things right or wrong that I may see, your eyebrow is what I do love. Your eyebrow is what I do love of thee, states honored lord in his delightful ode. If this my brow is all that he doth see, then all us ladies might well be a toad. For if a toad had lovely arching brows, then he would surely love them just the same. For nature has more assets, she endows, than just the eyebrows that she would claim. Perhaps like eyes that shine just like the moon, or hair that waves and flows amidst the wind. But if my brow is all that makes you swoon, my love for thee I surely will rescind. When next he writes of all the brows you see, be sure to write your sonnet, not of me.